How to deactivate Messenger. I'm here to tell you there is no God button that just deactivates it for you. You've got to do it in different kind of ways. I'm going to show you them now. So if you open up your Messenger app and you go to your profile menu, okay, what you're going to do then is get your settings. I'm going to show you very easily how to change your active status. Okay, this is a very easy way to deter people from messaging you. So click into settings, and then what I want you to do is scroll all the way to the bottom. And at the bottom, you're going to see until it says active status. So right now it's showing that we're active. What you want to do is turn it off. You can see it's turned off there. If you want to turn it back on at any point, just click turn on active status. Other ways you can do this, if that's not stopping or if they're still messaging you, you have to delete the app. So whether you've got iPhone or Android, just come off the app. Hold it in like you do on an iPhone, on an Android. I'm not sure what you do, but it'd be probably the same. Hold it in and click remove app. It's going to then ask you if you want to delete it. Click yes. You've now deactivated Messenger. Tune in for more how-to videos.